that was stolen from Africa to America, that you don't know who you are, but you are the children of Yahweh, the children of Israel, and I'm telling you, you have to come back to your homeland, here to Zion, to Jerusalem, because as the Gentiles, we do need you. We need you to come and pray, because you are our saviors. You're the one that was chosen by Yahweh to live in this land, not the Jewish people, it's you. You were stolen from Africa.
They deceived you, they told you that you are slaves, but you actually the children of Israel. And it's time just to
come. Come back. Come for your people, come back for us, come back for the whole Gentiles, because only you. Only you gonna save us. So please come back to Zion.